heavy metal out. So in the center, we have two spots for garbage. All the trash, it might start up there. It goes all the way around. It always ends up here. That's the final destination. And this last piece here is for all your heavy liquid plastics, like your 5-gallon barrels.